It is not a rumor, it is a fact that I have decided to quit active politics. It is under tremendous pressure from my 12-year-old son, who wanted me to quit politics for a long time, and he wanted me to focus on journalism, which is my passion, my profession, and my newspapers, Dharitri in Oriya and Orissa Post in English, I hope will be the harbinger of change, not only in Orissa but in India, because I find that media in the nation today is under stress, and a lot of people have to compromise for various reasons, whether it is the ownership or whether it is political pressure, economic pressure, very many pressures. I do not intend changing any of my decisions. I do not get pressurized by anybody but my son, and he is the only person who could make me, who could put me under such duress. No, I will not change my opinion. I do not intend joining any other political party, and time will prove whether I am telling the truth or not.